module. 2 years ago, I built this canoe. It's built from the method of strip building. By this time, I didn't think about publishing the building process in YouTube or any other platform. But now, I would like to share with you the building process, so that I've been collected material, such as photos and videos. I think I've got material enough to show you how this canoe was built. I hope you enjoy it. Okay, and that's all. Just to mention that this boat, in fact, is a scale model. It's an 80% scale from the Ojibwe canoe. It was used by the Ojibwe tribe in Ontario, and originally it was used for collecting rice from the lakes with a short depth of water. I also have to mention that to build that, I have been inspired in Nick Shape. He is a boat builder, a Canadian boat builder, and he's a professional. I'm just a hobbyist, but I also mentioned him in the description box below. I have learned a lot from his videos. And here you have a link for his channel. And last but not least, the name of the boat is Aina. It's the name of my daughter. Okay, au revoir.